The economy and how well off Americans feel they are will play a big part in the upcoming presidential election. And just today, President Biden and former President Trump agreed to debate. They're already poking jabs at one another. NBC's Alice Barr has the latest from Washington.
The stage is set for a long-awaited showdown between President Biden and former President Trump, both candidates agreeing to two debates on June 27th and September 10th. The details rolling out within hours of President Biden issuing this challenge.
Donald Trump lost two debates to me in 2020. Since then, he hadn't shown up for debate. Now he's acting like he wants to debate me again. Well, make my day, pal.
Mr. Trump, who has repeatedly said he would debate anytime, anywhere, quickly agreed to the debates, adding, let's get ready to rumble, and saying on the Hugh Hewitt show.
I really think he has to debate. He might as well get it over with. Probably should do it early so that he can, you know, he's not going to get any better.
No, but June and September is great.
Is a down factor for him.
In a break from tradition, the candidates going around the Commission on Presidential Debates to instead face off with no live audience in a TV studio. First up, CNN.
I think we're in such a momentous moment, and I think there's questions about both of these candidates' capabilities.
The first debate set to come in the wake of former President Trump's ongoing New York hush money trial, a chance for a massive audience to hear him directly address whatever the outcome may be. In Washington, Alice Barr, NBC News.